Today I will teach you about DHCP attacks. Actually, how DHCP works. DHCP server maintains TCP IP configuration information in a database, such as a valid TCP IP configuration parameters, valid IP addresses, and duration of the lease offered by the server. It provides address configuration of DHCP enabled clients in the form of a lease offer. Client broadcast DHCP discover request asking for DHCP configuration information. DHCP relay agent captures the client request and unicasts it to the DHCP server available in the network. DHCP server unicast DHCP offer advertise which contains client and server's MAC address. Relay agent broadcast DHCP offer in the client's subnet. Client broadcast DHCP request asking DHCP server to provide the DHCP configuration information. DHCP server sends unicast DHCP acknowledgement reply message to the client with the IP config and information. In this DHCP attack, we are going to see about DHCP starvation attack. This is the denial of service attack on the DHCP servers, where attacker broadcasts forked DHCP requests and tries to lease all the DHCP addresses available in the DHCP scope. As a result, the legal user is unable to obtain or renew an IP address requested via DHCP, failing access to the network access. DHCP starvation attack tools are DHCP starve. This implements DHCP starvation attack. It requests DHCP lease on specified interface, saves them and renews on regular basis. Ashini, it is a network tool designed to take advantage of some weakness in different network protocols. It pretends to be a solid framework for analyzing and testing the deployed networks and systems. Rogue DHCP server attack. The attacker sets rogue DHCP server in the network and responds to DHCP request with bogus IP addresses. This results in compromised network access. This attack works in conjunction with the DHCP starvation attack. The attacker sends TCP IP setting to the user after knocking him or her out from the genuine DHCP server. So these are some of the ways you perform a DHCP server attack. To know more about this, you can contact Elysium Academy. Thank you.